boys out there, for all my men. For all men out there. For all my men listening right now. Get your testosterone levels back. Don't let them suppress your testosterone. Be a man. Eat. Peanut butter and jelly. Work out. Expend energy. We must dominate. Be a gorilla. Be a lion. Work out. Lead. Lead. For all my queens. Lead. Work. Grind. Be special. Don't let them define you. Peanut butter and jelly will do that for you. But anyways, it's your boy Dax, man. Wanted to come on live and say thank you. We hit 1 million views on that, man. It's Road to 2. Bro, that song had me feeling like I was an animal in the gym. Nick, my guy, yes, sir, man. Your boy Dax is injecting that energy. Let me see if we got any. Let's see if we got any good questions here. By the way, I'm going live with Third Earnest at. It's in my story. Central time something. 6 Central time. Let's see if there's any good questions here. Oh. I like. Now, my man said, can you release a gospel song? Define a gospel song. I have a lot of songs that speak about spirituality. They're out there. You can call it a gospel song if you like. What's my favorite line that I've wrote and why? Oh man, there's way too many. It hasn't been written yet. My favorite line has not been written yet. How old am I? Come on now. 27. 27. I totally respect. Thank you, my guy. Gaza. Me Gaza. Let me see. Ooh, I like this question. Oh, damn, it says it cannot be shared. What just happened? Uh-oh. Wait, is this Sean? This one got more likes. Let me see. I've been writing and recording for a few years now. I'm 17. I lack the production experience to make songs that sound crisp and articulate that sounds I'm going for. What would you recommend? You're 17, man. You're in high school. You know, you're not supposed to necessarily have those tools. I would just recommend you continuing to better yourself and promote your work. You can show it to your friends in the school. Continue to push. Get a job. So you can, you know, be able to afford maybe going to a better studio and just really allow life just to take hold and continue to work hard at the music and everything, man. 17 so young. I started this at 22. You know what I mean? So you're in a great position that you've already found something you're passionate about. Continue to mold it. You know, don't necessarily worry about the quality of what you're doing. Worry about, you know, being authentic with it and creating dope shit. And, you know what I mean? Get a job and pay for it. Let me see. I like this question right here. Oh, it wouldn't post. Why? How does that work? Ooh, child, things are gonna get easier. putting out a song for your 4 million mark. If it falls on that, I'm not really this year. I'm not doing anything like that. Where it's like, oh, we hit 4 million. I'm dropping a song for 4 million. Oh, it's Valentine's Day. I'm dropping a song for that. I'm not doing any of that this year. I'm just going with the flow. I'm just going hard. You know what I mean? I have nothing planned for Valentine's. Nothing planned. Do I have a regular morning ritual? I wake up, I brush my teeth. At a certain point, I work out. That's pretty much it. I'm a simple guy. But yeah, man. I feel like I'm spending more time looking for questions than actually answering questions. What did I want to say, man? Let's fucking go. Get off this live in a couple minutes, man. I appreciate y'all. Like I said, we just warming up. We are just warming up. How do you come with the lyrics for a Book of Revelation? They just come to my mind. Every single lyric you hear from me just comes to my mind. Boom, I sit there, I listen to the beat, and boom. It's the best way to explain it. What are my plans for Valentine's? I have no plans. Visit Pittsburgh, soon come. Appreciate y'all too, man. What is variety? Dax is the epitome of variety. One love, bro. One love, man. Not trying to be annoying. Just wondering what interface you've been using because I'm trying to get it. I have no idea. I don't know anything about recording equipment or anything. I have no idea what we record on. I should find out, though. I know it's Logic or what's the other one called? I really don't know. Need you to go back to putting on shows, right? I'm excited to get back out there on the scene and tour. The last tour was lit, man. Last tour was amazing. Was really shocked at the turnout. Amazing. It was amazing. Oh, child, things are gonna get easier. I'm excited, though. Keep telling y'all, man. We warming up. Some people don't believe me. We warming up. Get a little bit more. It's my last little taste right here. King Bliss, what's good, Mike G? We warming up, y'all. I'm telling y'all. Believe it when I say it. Don't even get me started on the music videos for the Pain Paints painting album. Could you imagine a music video for Does God Cry? Eternity? Trust gets you killed. Love gets you hurt. Being real gets you hated. So tell me what it's worth. I done seen these people change and try to twist up all my words. Searching for a reason. PTSD. I was walking home on a Sunday. Whoa. My eyes bleed. Y'all, I'm telling you, this year is going to be crazy. It's going to be crazy. It's going to be crazy, man. We are going to make an impact. We are going to make an impact this year. Not to mention the singles that are coming out. Man. Very excited, man. But anyways, man, your boy Dax is going to get off this live. If you get a chance today, go watch the Super Gremlin remix again. Let's get to 2 mil. More is coming.